what do you guys got going on today?
We go to Indy, lunch with friends. Yeah, how about you?
I'm going to hang out with Isaac. We're going to have lunch after.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, it'll be good.
Isaac, be fun.
Mom, Isaac, Mom, Sam Shazen.
Just a minute. Stop. Hey, look. You don't interrupt people.
Yeah, but hey, I gotta get home. I forgot my wallet. Meet me there.
Sure. Nobody ever listens to me in this family.
Okay. Just make sure you take some kids.
Okay.
Okay.
See ya.
Bye.
No! There's only one!
Andrew said there's one in the basement. Go get it, punk.
It's scary down there.
Deal with it, kid.
He went down to the basement to get another basketball.
Idiot.
He went to the basement to get a basketball?
That's what I said.
Okay, we gotta go home. I forgot my wallet. If we're gonna get to Indian time, we gotta go now, okay? I'm gonna take you to Joe. You go with Mom.
Okay.
You and Ben? All right.
Hi, Joey.
Hi, Mom.
Where's your brothers?
They weren't your sad.
Great. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
All right, go on.
Those jerks, there's no ball down here. I wish they all just disappear.
Everything's locked up?
Oh yeah, it's locked up over there.
Okay, what about the lights?
I think Zach must have got the ones down there. Those are the last.
All right.
So, tax office closing Sunday, bro.
Yeah, what about 5 minutes?
Don't think of me.
Is everybody? Oh, why do they do this to me? Sam? Henry? This isn't funny! My family's in Indy, and I'm alone at the church. Yeah! Repent! Repent! Ooh, this looks good.
It's me, Girly. I came to get the stuff.
What stuff?
Bob said you had some books for me.
That's fact. Too bad Bob ain't in charge anymore.
Guys, I'm eating junk food and watching rubbish. You better come out and stop me.
You know what I'll give you, Curly? I'll give you the count of 10 to get your slimy, smelly, salt-loving carcass out of my office.
All right. I'm sorry.
One, two, ten! Turn the page, you filthy animal.
Mom!
Hey, babe.
Hi.
Where's your sister?
She took the kids down to the basement to play.
Oh, okay. You look concerned.
Yeah, I just have this feeling that I forgot something this morning. I mean, it's so crazy. We were all running around. We just got back from vacation.
Yeah. She let the dog out?
I think so.
Curling iron?
Yeah, it'll shut off on its own.
Garage door. Not a big deal.
I think I shut the garage door.
Yeah. It's fine.
Probably is fine.
Yeah. It's just because we...
I mean, what can happen?
Well, we were just in a rush. We split up. I had to get my wallet, and I took the older two.
Older two?
Yeah. The older
two. You only have the older two?
Yeah. Henry and Sam. Yeah, just, yeah, go over there, check. Call us as soon as you hear. Yeah, thanks, Todd. Okay, I got off the phone with Todd. Him and Isaac are gonna be at the church in a few minutes. They'll check, it'll be fine.
Oh, thank goodness.
You always park in the front of the church like this, Todd?
Well, when Ben's lost, yeah.
Man,
it's Indiana weather. Jeez.
It's freezing out here.
Yes!
Well, Isaac, I got the wrong keys.
Oh, man.
Go home and get the right ones.
Yeah, cold out.
What am I doing? I can't be scared. I have to protect this church from those thieves. Next time those guys come, I'll be ready.
Have you seen Ben?
We gotta go get him. I haven't seen him yet.
What?
Get me!
He must be upstairs.
I'll go that way. You go back that way. We'll get him.
Ouch.
Climb down.
You guys have enough, or are you thirsty for more?
He's in trouble now.
I'm saying he's in trouble.
Ben! Mom!
Let's go home.
Yeah.
We got him.